to reach for you, but you have closed your mind. Whatever happened to our love? I wish I understood. It used to be so nice, it used to be so good.
I saw a spacecraft at fairly close range some years ago when I was much younger.
Oh, all right.
And I would like to know, was there a specific purpose in me seeing that craft?
No, none whatsoever. Do you believe me?
No.
You don't?
No.
You don't believe me? Why not? Because you sense there might have been?
I think.
And you would rather take your sense over my word? How dare you? You think you know better for you than I know for you? What an upstart you are. Upstart from an upstart civilization.
I guess so.
Don't know why we bother if you're not going to take our advice. If you think you know better, what's good for you? Invite us here and then don't take our word for it? I only have one word for that. Now then, in all seriousness, yes?
Are you waiting for me to say something?
I don't know.
So you're not, you don't want
to
elaborate on that?
You'll find that I rarely wait for anything.
All right. I have another question concerning the same event.
Did you already get the answer we gave you?
In
all
roundabout way.
Seriousness.
So, okay. All right.
I know, sometimes it takes two or three times.
Thank you. There was a woman who viewed this event with me.
Yes.
And it's very mysterious about how she was there and how I never saw her again.
Yes.
And I'm wondering, was she really just a person who lived across the street, or was she not? Okay.
But again, understand, you are all more than you think you are. And you all have dimensions and aspects that tap into other layers and levels of yourself, and you all play different parts at different times and different reflections for one another for various reasons that you have orchestrated with each other. Do you follow?
Yes.
You are all beginning to recognize, and many of those craft are reflecting to you, your awakening into more of yourself. It is done lightly, so that you will not completely abandon yourselves on Earth, because that is very important. It is for the idea of incorporating more of that interaction into yourself and recognizing more of who and what you are as a total incorporation of many different ideas and reflections and beings. And you understand?
Yes.
Are you sure?
No.
All right. What I'm saying more plainly is, yes, she was a woman from across the street. At the same time, she was participating in an orchestration where she reflected more of herself to you, and that aspect of herself that she reflected to you was more in alignment with the beings in that craft to reflect to you your alignment with the beings in the craft. Do you follow that?
I think so.
Are you sure?
Not exactly.
All right.
Was there any kind of interaction at that point?
I just told you there was, but not necessarily the way you think. Perhaps this may not seem to shed much light, but it will. You have to begin to understand these things by understanding them in more than one dimension.
All right.
It's not just about you standing there, and she standing there, and there's the ship up there on a physical plane.
Mm-hmm.
You have to understand that there is interaction going on many planes and many parallel realities all at once, and that all of that is you and her and it in many different forms, reflecting to each other a kind of interaction that puts you in touch with more of yourself, makes you start looking at things in a different way, moves you down a different path than you otherwise might have been aware of taking, and makes you more aware of the path you are taking. Does that help?
Yes. Yes.
All right. Does that satisfy your question then?
Yes.
All right.
I've also had dreams about being on craft. Is that the same thing that you're talking about?
To some degree, although there, in a way, you allow yourself to be a little bit more aware of the different levels on which the interactions are taking place than you often do in physical reality. Do you see what I'm saying? So what I am telling you is that while you were standing there looking at the craft, you were on the craft simultaneously in another state of being. Does that help you?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you very much.